Hey, what is up, guys? DMAT291 here, joimed by...
What's up, Simdarks here?
Sam!
RCT3 is epic.
Right, and today we're gonna be messing around with a sort of classic game. I mean, it's out on the GameCube. We're only gonna be doing this once, but we're gonna be playing Mario Party 7.
Ugh, shit.
Yeah,
that's
so...
That's my favorite.
Why? I hate Mario Party.
I have no idea how this is gonna turn out.
Hey, Mario Party!
And just as precaution, simple profanity warnings as always. In other words, be expecting cussing, be expecting some odd rambling from all of us, and of course, general anger and idiots not enjoying each other's company.
See, my soundboard is not set up right. Do the joke I did last.
Keep in mind, everyone, this warning is because I'm here.
Yeah, basically.
And his face.
Basically!
Oh.
What? Here's how you cover that face.
Oh, this is beautiful.
To the gameplay! Okay, so now we're selecting our characters.
It's a
I'm going Boo!
You bastard! I'm going with Wario!
You have a mansion. Fuck you, people.
No handicaps. No handicaps.
We're
not douchebags.
And
I only use handicaps.
And let us begin.
Bitches, y'all going down, bitches. What the fuck? Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I'm on a boat, bitch.
How many times are you gonna say that?
Well, the camera's on. It makes sense.
Shouldn't we just, I don't know, play that song?
Off camera, he kept saying that over and over and over again, and I'm screwed in this game.
Yeah,
as said in the intro, I hate Mario Party.
Look at me, I'm a guy with a mustache!
Look at me, I can't even walk because I don't have...
Wait.
We all have mustaches except for whoever's the Boo. Who's the Boo?
This guy.
Simdogs.
Boo, you suck!
I'm going to hit you now.
You guys wanna know how to play this one or no?
Wait, I got this.
Right.
Yeah, hold on.
Angel!
Hey, here's the thing. We've played this, they haven't, so let's arm them with the knowledge.
No, it's not. It's more fun if you don't. It's way more fun if you don't tell anyone how to play this game.
You just got to get to the top and then you can buy stars.
Boop. Damn it, 4!
Ah, bitches!
2!
9, bitches!
First up, it's Luigi.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
I'm going third, but. T-Man's going last.
You gotta hit it. Yeah,
that's me too.
Ha ha, bitch! Wario!
There's a lot of text in this
Who's
game.
Who's Mario? You're Mario?
Yeah, Mario.
You
got shafted here.
Funny.
You got, like, so shafted.
It's gonna be annoying as fuck.
Great.
No, it's not.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Hold on, let's read this. Grrr, I don't move a muscle. Oh, wait, I moved too quickly. Who hit the air button?
Me.
Okay, so basically he's placing Koopa
don't
spots
land
and these
on
things
those.
Do. Yeah, just don't land on them. They do weird shit.
This game is based entirely off of luck. So you can't really not land on them.
Unless you try.
Try, not
Luigi,
to land on them.
Bitch!
Boom, Louie!
A 9 again. You're cheating. He's cheating.
He's using hacks, I swear.
Hacks!
I'm cheating!
Hacks, I say!
Do I?
It's up to you.
Your choice, dude.
What does it do in there?
Orb Shop allows you to buy things to throw on spaces using the coins you have.
Man, not right now.
It's setting traps.
Plus 3 coins, you guys suck ass. Get
Oh, he sucked! He sucks, does he?
But you got something different.
Yeah, it changes for each one.
You got Shy Guy, because I go to Shy Guy's world, so yeah, fuck you. Racist Japanese music and all.
Shut the fuck up.
That's what that is!
I know, but shut up.
You tell me I'm wrong?
DK!
Oh no.
Off the star, just Donkey Kong, problem solved.
That was awkward silence, just Donkey Kong!
Yeah.
Larmy!
Singles!
Damn it, Toadsworth!
Fuck you, Toadsworth, shut the fuck up! We don't give a fuck!
No!
Motherfucker!
Depends on what game it is, though.
Jump man! Jump, man, jump! Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Okay, that's what I'm really getting into.
They've been playing that song all goddamn summer.
Oh, God.
All City Band, yeah.
Yay.
But not me, I'm not in this, so yeah.
Are we able to stop him at all?
Can we just hit A, every tap A until something hits him?
No.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm doing it.
Now,
go on, Simdogs.
Stone will.
Don't win this sim. No, Donkey Kong, what is wrong with you?
Sim Dogs is the one who's playing.
Yes, ow. Yes, yes, Donkey, no, 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 yes, yes, no!
Okay, fine, 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 fine. Ah, he's
got it
now, he's
a
star.
Donkey Kong, why?
Because he's so unhealthy at this game.
Fuck
because
you.
Wombo combo.
Wombo combo, and fuck you, some dogs. He's got a star.
But this time it's about luck, not skill, I'm sorry.
It's gonna be a good video, I can just tell right now.
And fuck you all, I've been first place for quite a while now.
No, you just got in first. You were in fourth.
I know. However, until one of you reaches the top, I'm going to be in first. Fuck you.
Wario!
Yeah, go okay, FedEx.
Let's do this, Wario.
Ah, damn it!
You're the only one that I go over 9.
Actually, he got good.
Oh, fuck.
He gets to launch off fireworks?
No, you get to select a bottle rocket. It makes it difference? So you can go up higher on the mountain.
Oh.
This is a trap!
No, that one was really good.
Thank you! And fuck you all!
Mario!
Mario! Let's go!
Motherfucker!
Oh my god.
Thank you!
Oh,
2v2!
No, fuck.
Oh,
who's team am I on? 400. Who's team am I on? Let's go.
You are team for Sim Dogs, I'm team for Zigbio.
Alright, just hit whatever button's there. We're not-
So basically, whatever button pops up on your thing, you need to hit.
You tap it repeatedly, or just-
No, just hit it once.
Oh, fuck, this is gonna be annoying.
No. Oh, fuck!
No, left trigger!
Try
hitting left trigger.
Not you!
You, hit
B. L! No, fuck! Fuck!
Act nope, wrong button.
Why?
This is annoying as fuck!
Why do you do this?
Because it's a pain in the ass! L trigger.
We're winning right now, so bitch!
No, we're tied.
Oh, shoot.
Now you're winning. No, bitch. I'm so not good with a GameCube controller. I haven't done this in years.
Oh, shit. No, 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 no.
We're gonna win, bitch!
No, you're not, bitch!
Me!
Go, bitch!
Come on, go!
Come on. Go! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes, sir!
Yes! Yes! No!
Yes! 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 I mean, the only thing we get is a coin bonus. Oh, and we did not make the record,
Mario
sorry.
And Mario?
I don't care! We
yeah,
made
so
it!
Yeah, so we get a coin bonus.
Fuck you, people.
That changes the position.
I don't care.
Fuck you. I still have a star.
Yeah, which keeps you in first.
I am a star, bitch.
Oh, and don't let that fill up. It's gonna fill up anyway, but...
Yeah.
You're not gonna like it.
It's gonna throw up?
That's the goal.
I'm gonna use the orb. Fuck you, people.
Fuck your chicken.
Yep, that's as far as I'm going. Fuck you, people.
Yeah, throw it as far as you can go.
You're probably not smart.
No, it's a pass trap, so basically if anyone passes it, it activates.
Oh.
Yep.
And you still get a go.
Board. You get the bonus, the coins.
Yeah, I like this.
No.
I'm sorry to reject you, but...
No, don't you dare.
Do
bitch,
that.
Bitch, don't you dare.
I can't actually do that, alright.
Good, doesn't let him.
Alright, I'll throw it here.
Yeah, no, you can only cover it if it's a land space, remember?
True.
Like that.
Hitting don't stop on it. Let's roll.
Like I said, you can't really not stop on it because it's...
No. Send you back to where you began, and then you have to cover whatever spaces you have left.
Ha ha, bitch!
Well,
I'm
up with you now.
Let's
succeed.
What do I have here?
What's
I got to hear? Super mushroom used.
It allows you to use more shrooms. Allows you to use more blocks.
Basically, it puts you on all the shrooms.
Yes.
It makes you high as fuck.
You bet.
I'm on shrooms! Yay!
I'm on shrooms, freaking.
7! 6!
6!
5!
18!
And he's gonna win this?
Most likely. Because fuck all you bitches.
And now you get to pay 10 coins in order to buy a star.
Yes, please.
Hello.
Yes.
I have Ancient Man in Tower. I have Fog Machine.
I have Star.
How do you explain that? How else do you explain that? Other than I have a Fog Machine in my tower.
Then that puts you in second because Boo has more coins.
Yeah. Fuck you.
And now it's 20.
20. Shit.
Caps up.
Goodbye.
By the way.
I'm in third, so I'm fucked.
No, that's pretty much T-Man, considering he's in last. Ooh, what do I get?
Hammer Bro.
Oh god, fuck you.
Nah,
fuck Hammer Bros, they suck ass.
I'm in first, bitches, by one coin. I'm in first by one coin.
Well played.
Mario, go.
Shit,
fuck I got you.
Are you fucking me?
Everyone gets Hammer Brothers.
I don't have
okay,
a hammer
now
bro.
I gotta do this.
Oh ho! Maybe run around on my special butterwicket? If you get lucky, I'll fly you right to the top of the mountain.
He's up on
but if the launch goes bad, you might end up lower than before. No thanks, not right now.
He's
not
up on that to get lucky. He's up on that to get lucky.
4-player minigame. Come on. Catchy tunes.
Oh no.
This one, you must run around and literally catch tunes.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah,
Dark Magician Toon Girl?
No. So you have these little falling notes, and you have to
see,
collect
okay,
them.
Now I'm too
note.
Musical for this shit. I think of these as completely different.
Where am I? What the? Why am I down there?
Number sign.
Up there.
The fuck is the metronome doing in this?
The metronome
I'm
is-
grabbing eighth notes! They're all eighth notes! Feel my eighth notes, bitch!
No, thank you.
And treble clefs. And
I'm jumping in random bullshit areas! Fuck you all!
See, I know what these all are musically, and none of them make any sense. These are all treble clefs and eighth notes and what the fuck.
Cause why not? Oh! No!
Hey. I'm
who
sure
collected
guys
all of them?
Can't actually read
who got
music.
The most?
Damn it, Boo!
Damn it!
Fuck you!
I missed one!
Boo!
I missed one!
And back to first.
Hey, I'm still ahead of these two dumb dipshits.
Well,
I'm happy.
We don't have a star, so
I'm gonna troll you. I'm gonna get you.
Oh. Oh, that made it go even more.
Oh, Luigi!
Let's go, Luigi!
Bitch.
You got the mushroom.
Super shroom, so I'm on shrooms again.
You got the super shroom.
No, you're about to be on shrooms.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry!
Let's see how I can make your life miserable. I'm gonna use a bazaar pipe to swap your position with another player.
No.
No!
Ah! Wait, this is good.
No, he's actually behind you.
Fuck!
This is good. This is very good.
Is that all this is?
Oh, that's one of the things he can do.
Oh, fuck.
I'm pretty sure he can do a lot more bullshit.
I'm gonna take my shrooms now.
Eight.
He's getting Hammer Bros. I'm betting Hammer Bros.
No, that's a
he gets to throw it.
He gets to throw it and make a new Bowser. Bowser Jr. orb. So
it's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a motherfucking trap.
Oh, and guess what?
Another DK space.
Oh look. I gotta go space!
What if we get their star out of this?
It was a trap.
It's a trap!
Donkey!
Oh,
multiplayer DK minigame!
Oh shit.
I'm gonna be in this shit, aren't I?
Yes, we're all gonna be in this shit.
You can see his face
why?
Of.
Why? Every banana you
can see his face of. Shit.
So every coin. Well, every banana you get will become 2 coins.
See right now, DK right now, this is like he's like. Ooh. Ooh.
Stomp change. Here's the thing though, with this we'll actually get coins out of it, so.
Okay.
Oh, it's this one.
You have to roll around and collect bananas.
Well, of bananas.
Collect as many bananas as you possibly can and try to shove all the players off if you're a dick.
Okay, I want to shove all your bitches off. That's my goal.
Where am I? Oh, there I am.
I'm going to specifically shove you guys off.
Boom.
Oh, fuck.
No!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit!
Off.
You come back.
Oh, you serious?
I rolled off and I got the lowest. Fuck!
Yeah, no, I got the highest.
What? Yeah, you did.
Mario, fuck you.
Well, we all win in the end because we get double coins for this.
Fuck you, Mario. I only get 2.
You get 4 coins.
I get 4. Who cares? Okay.
Money.
Jesus. I'm still in fucking last place.
Yeah, because plus. You don't have any stats.
Bitch.
Yes, he's in the last place. Ah, why not? It's a money.
You want me to do this? Let's put it short on the camera.
Enjoy that, the bitches.
No one's yelling in that.
That was too perfect timing.
You'd be surprised.
Yeah, because like I said, it's all luck.
Son of a bitch! Me!
Shop.
Yeah, shop or no?
Let's have a look.
I am racist man in shop.
Cannon. Nah, I'm good.
You know, you're on your own space, so you get double, so you get 5 points for that.
All right, Mario, let's see what you got.
I'm all the way down here.
I started
here.
So good.
And then you fail.
Yeah. I tried so hard, and got so far.
And you're so off-key.
Didn't even matter.
How can you be so off-key?
Because watch my voice is shit. I use a vocoder, that's how. God damn it, fuck you. I use a vocoder.
Nine.
99999!
Yeah, I got the coins to do so.
I kick you! What the fuck is that?
Metal orb.
No, not that.
In case you're
Zap
orb! Any foe who passes it loses 3 coins for every space they move past it.
Shit. That's an evil one.
It's like, what is that? Nightmares.
Harmed by rabbit's traps.
That thing's evil.
I get the trap if I were you.
I get the zap trap. That thing's evil.
I'm not gonna be able to use it until my next turn, but
still evil.
I almost gotta go change the price.
The price isn't right.
Oh god, who am I playing against?
Everyone. Sport player.
Oh, contagious.
That's a terrible joke.
Yeah. This is a coin collector. Basically, you hit the blocks, and the block number you hit is how many coins you get.
And practically just
come on, 50,000.
Go. That'd be an interesting one.
Granted, it's out of three.
Well, fuck you, this game.
One.
No!
One,
three!
Zero.
One, I haven't earned anything.
I once got one, three, three, and then zero.
Mine takes forever to respawn.
No, dude!
Everybody's three. Takes forever to reset.
I never got the most. Three, I got nine.
I got the most!
By one.
And by one, nine. I won. I got the most by one.
This game for me is all themed to the number 9.
Suck it, bitches.
9-9! Suddenly you're becoming Hitler.
9-9-9-9-9-9-9! Okay, now we edit this together, you have to put that
in. Oh, dear.
Yeah, I just download that on the internet and put that in there.
Luigi, get the fuck out of then.
Wait, can I use my Super Shroom Orb?
Yes.
I fucking will.
Do it. Hopefully you'll land on one of our traps.
These things can take you up to 30 spaces, so...
If you hit right.
Yeah, if you hit it right.
Five. Two. Three.
You move in 10
spaces.
You
only go 10 spaces. I'm going to see if I can do that for the whole damn episode.
Oh, we're going to have a fight on our hands.
No. Damn it.
Time to fight. Let's see here. Who do you get to...
I'm going to say random.
And it's...
Fuck!
You're kind. Don't pull the. If you.
The winner gets a turn on the slot of spot of stupendousness.
I fucking hate you!
The Wheel of Whimsy. Dual minigame.
Wait for it. That's a horrible pun.
This game is gonna be.
Especially for Wario.
This game is gonna be legend. Wait for it. Dairy!
You got knocked deep.
Yeah, hit start.
Oh.
Practically, you knock those bowls onto the other side, that way you can have their platform full.
How do you swing?
I've got big balls!
It's A.
Yeah, it's A.
Go!
So you knock around the balls, and then whichever one has more weight in the end, loses.
Oh, I gotta smack them all over here, he's gotta smack them all over here.
Precisely.
So Oreo's gonna lose either way because it's Oreo.
Hey!
No, because he's got balls.
Actually, Oreo just won!
Oreo won, bitch!
Now he gets to steal stuff from me.
Yeah. I had balls of steel. Now they fell to the ground and killed me.
Tango!
Fuck!
The suck a
the beach.
By the way, the most you can get out of that
I was already in goddamn last place.
Yeah, the most you can get out of that is getting 2 stars off your opponent.
Which he has none.
I wanted it to be 2 stars, he don't have shit.
I have only 1 star, so you don't need to see the button. Okay, it's a space. It's...
What?
I need to stop with the accent.
I'm sure there's like 8 Italian people who are offended by that.
I'm pretty sure there's about way more than 8.
And I'm also pretty sure, based on the end of last video's comment...
Oh god.
There's some random guy just jacking off your Italian accent right now.
Ew. Fuck are you!
Alright. Likewise, thank you.
8. Let's see where I land. Again.
So many drumline jokes, but none of you can really get them.
Oh, mic game.
What? What?
It's a bonus mic game.
Mick?
Mick?
Yeah, Mick. Yeah, they define it as Mick.
All right. Choose
nah, that's everybody, a mic, bro.
Yeah, so choose how many coin.
I'm just gonna bet. Keep it safe here.
I would bet like 8. All right,
so you have to hit. So if you win, you get 4.
Sound good? I'll change my turn.
That just lets you change how many coins you get.
I know.
Yeah.
That's sound. That's
so Barkley, okay. You have to hit R and then
yeah.
No commands will
yeah.
Pop up?
So since because we don't have an actual mic connected into the ports of the controller, what you have to do is you have to hold down the right trigger and then select the command you want to use. Use on the directional pad and A.
Gotcha. I'm screwed.
Oh, I can't sing.
Alright, that's
when you're ready, say yes into the mic. So hold that. Yes. Watch the crawl as closely as I
it's
turn them over.
It's a game.
Banana, orange, grape, shit, bitch.
Which one is this?
Grape. And that's orange.
No, wait, fuck. You He threw me off. I was trying to remember, but then he said grape, and that popped into my head, you fucking ass.
Ta-da, shuck it up.
Fuck you.
In which case, you lose 5 coins.
That's not much. I only had 47, so... Not much.
Did you jack my shit? That's like karma for jacking my shit.
Mario, go on, Eddie!
Zap-trap. Mario uses nightmares! It's super effective!
Funny thing is, I'm actually sure that's true in some game.
Now wait, why is that so far- why put that so far back, though?
Because people who get the higher stuff here will travel farther-
Known as me.
And get tons of shit in their ass.
It's known as me. Wait, did you just say shit in their ass? What?
Yes.
Isn't that kind of where shit comes from?
Silence.
And I got another one!
Shut up. Bye, Luigi.
And in our DK space.
DK back.
You're dead.
Motherfucker.
It's on like Donkey. Oh, I hear that there.
Donkey Kong, time to shine. Which main game are they playing now, my good?
Like, fellow?
Oh, anytime. So
single! Okay, looks like we're going out to solo, motherfucker.
Okay, out of that entire statement, I only saw the word
Splendid, well, you'll play solo, even if you may even get a gift from our CBS.
Shut the fuck up and play, bitch!
Maybe play. You'll be playing for this fantastic bonus. Your mom.
Don't be it. Yes! 30 your mom. Coins!
Are you playing for this fantastic bonus of? Your mom.
You're playing for the fantastic bonus of Peach's Vagina.
That would actually be a fun bonus.
No, you just
jump in.
There will be children watching this. Peach's cake.
Oh, right.
Who gives a fuck about the kids?
I give the profanity warnings for a reason.
Yeah, because I'm here. That's why.
Because of his face.
Oh, fuck.
Wait a minute.
You're going to lose to a CPU of Ducky.
Oh, my fucking ass. You're losing to a CPU.
Shut the fuck up.
You're losing to a CPU on Donkey Kong.
You know what's going on right now?
He's getting
Donkey Kong's going up to the top. He's like, shit. No, you don't throw these barrels at that red guy. I do. That's my job, bitch.
Fuck that ass.
Fuck that ass.
So I want to see that movie ass. Pixels. You know one.
Yeah, no, it looks funny. Yeah,
see, everybody says like, everybody's all like, oh, apparently it's a bad movie. I'm like, you misunderstand why I want to see Pixels. I don't want to see Pixels because of story or any of that shit. I want to see Pixels because I want to see Pac-Man blowing shit up. That's all I care about.
I want to see Donkey Kong throw barrels at people.
Exactly.
Fuckers. Let's see the video games real.
I want to see Space Invaders coming down from the Earth killing shit.
That would be awesome.
I don't care about the story.
All right, there's
the story.
And apparently Adam Sandler, well, no, it's Adam Sandler. It's pretty funny.
He's like,
okay. Fun mash A like hell. That's all you gotta do.
Drummer powers activate!
speed!
All I hear is quick.
Y'all are using one hand, I'm using two, so get on my level, bitches. Fuck Mario! Mario, how are you using so many hacks?
I'm not! I'm just really fast! Fuck you all!
I'm fast!
Oh, guys!
Our fastest record has been 6 seconds. That was on different...
Hashtag vines.
Fuck you all, bitches. And that's because I was using two hands, and I'm rapidly clicking. Like,
how do I keep getting fourth for goddamn everything?
That was hilarious, though.
No,
all I heard
was... Because you don't get a bonus when oh, God.
Oh, dear.
One more turn.
One more turn, and then everything goes to shit.
Luigi, it's your turn.
Hanabro orb.
Yeah.
Because fuck you, people. No, I can't go on Mario space. Damn it.
You can't go on a space where someone already is.
Because
I didn't know
that. They could have thrown it on the Bowser Jr. space, got rid of it once for all.
No, that's just Death Trap Central.
Three. He's like, fuck.
Cackle like an evil villain.
Watch me get a different mini game.
Single player! Womp womp! What you gonna get?
Playing for the fantastic bonus of...
No! Oh, thank you, God. I was about to
cry. I wanted the star.
I was like, no! Thank you, God.
Smashing!
Apparently my luck affects you all.
Smashing.
Yay!
Why does everybody get the same goddamn minigame?
I haven't.
You know
I haven't, because I haven't landed on a single PK space yet.
Yeah, we know how it works. Donkey Kong has to race me up to the top because he's supposed to be throwing these barrels at me in the first place.
He's like, bitch, these are my barrels to throw at you.
He's like, you tried to steal my girlfriend, so now I throw barrels at you.
Luigi, jump! This is not a stripper!
I'm done for. Fuck. How do you go over to this one?
You have to jump and hit side without getting hit by a barrel.
I couldn't go farther than you. I couldn't do a barrel roll, guys. I'm sorry.
The barrels rolled over you.
Maybe's really disappointed.
In Soviet Russia.
But the thing is, the thing is, that's an aileron roll, bitches.
Yes. Thank you.
Game theory.
Yeah. Fuck you too.
But hey, that's just a theory.
Shut up, stolen reference
that I can't say because I'll get sued.
No, he will.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll get sued because it's on my channel. You can't throw him on Bowser spaces.
I can't throw it in front of him. That's really sad.
Fuck you, bitch.
Alright, at least
we'll
throw it behind.
Worst
throw
ever.
Fuzzy time. Not my fault. Somebody put a wall in my way. Go, Wario!
Wario, bitches!
Don't leave me alone for like a half hour, Jesus.
That was a long ass game.
Yeah.
Sweep that Death Trap Central again.
Yes, Wario, Boo, and Bowser. See, you just dropped your controller, you bitch.
Yep.
Hey, I get the coins.
Oh my god.
I thought I played this game, I was like, how am I gonna control it? Just drop it on the ground, buttons first, and see what it does.
Mario, go!
Yeah, I know. Don't rush me!
I rush you, bitch.
Rush.
Weak throw, pussy!
Yeah, but that's gonna screw up
Luigi. We have Donkey Kong, Mario, Luigi. On the same bridge.
Seriously?
Look, yeah. See that
I landed on my own space.
That's 1v3, everybody.
Oh! And it's a mic! It's a mic night.
Oh god, this one.
Eat my chum.
Damn it! We have to go to the chum bucket again? God damn it, you guys.
I was thinking
I just wanted a goddamn Krabby Patty.
Okay, so here's the thing. We got to swim around, and then he's got to send shits at us trying to kill us.
Fuck you!
Please send sushi. Where'd I go?
You died!
Oh!
The fuck?
Fuck you, bitch! No!
I already fucking died?
How'd you die? It's so fast. Oh shit, that's a sushi.
I didn't know that if you swam off screen, you died.
What? I'm alone? Shit! No! Fuck you! Fuck you! No! 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 No!
Oh,
I have 3 fucking seconds left! Come on!
Shock and awe, everybody. Shock and awe.
Damn it!
I fucking died way too early.
Fuck! Hey, guess what time it is?
Oh no.
Hammer time!
Doom da doom doom.
Bowser, bitch!
Doom doom.
Listen to the vibrations.
To the what versions?
The vibrations.
The controllers are vibrating.
They get all the girls on. I mean, what? Who said that?
Fuck you, bitch.
Picture time!
Oh god.
What?
Ooh! A flannel graph.
Nice.
One dun 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 dun.
I will force you to be on the beach.
Why are you Goku? Why are you Son Goku?
Ta-da!
What is wrong with this picture?
So much!
The funny part is, Boo's face actually fits in!
Yeah?
I'll charge you 10 coins.
Yeah, what time is that?
Wow, Luigi has that? Become a broke!
Oh yeah, I'm sad.
Wow, you got
the money. This is a goddamn casino of hell. How did you call this episode? The casino of fuck.
I don't know. Hey, Luigi, you better have something that you hit way so little. That's why I'm evil.
Oh god, you're gonna end on that.
I'm gonna get the workshop because fuck you, meeples.
We have an ugly special. Buy now, save now.
Oh, look, a payback.
Revenge.
Revenge, bitch.
I may only have 8 coins, but now I can get somebody back.
Dude. Hi.
Wah, wah, wah.
I take your coins.
Here to take your coins, sucker!
And now you're officially homeless.
Yes! You actually are homeless!
Thanks for the coins!
0 stars, 0 coins.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, no, you're now a homeless person, Luigi. Oh, well, at least you win a free mansion. Fuck this!
Right here!
Sit the fuck down, bitch!
Fuck this shit, I'm out!
Cannon orb!
Fuck you.
America!
Fuck yeah!
This is the cannon. Oh!
No, uh-huh. That.
Damn it! Damn.
Now I'll be able to spend 20 coins and actually get the shit.
Yep.
I have nothing. I have fog machine. Putting him in the lead.
I have a fog machine.
Yes.
See, you need to get like...
I have the
Terra through Steam, through Steam, you need to get like a better editor. One that you can put our faces so you can have your camera of us.
Yeah, well, what's after I get my gear tomorrow.
Yeah, exactly. Then you
I'll explain more about that in the end credit, by the way.
It's a Dr. 30. Fuck.
A boo ready Nick Loud. Your argument is invalid.
I mean, it's kind of unnecessary, but okay.
How long until someone wins this shit?
No one goddamn knows.
Kamek Orb!
Oh god, fuck Kamek.
Yes.
He's a Kamikaze.
Hey! What the fuck was that shit?
A bad joke.
It was worse than bad.
What, you're too confident to be in the lead? Too bad, you're losing money!
He's already lost all of his money.
But I have 2 stars now, so fuck you.
I'm gonna have 2 stars! And have more coins!
I have no coins and no stars.
Well, that's a multiplayer minigame. In which case, now we'll all be able to get some money.
Do I get some coins?
Yes, we all get money.
Spare some change, sure.
Spare change.
Spare some change.
One.
One coin per banana.
Ah, shit, that means it's this
I'm tempted to just walk up in front of the camera and be like, yes, you can.
In front of the camera.
Banana pasta.
I want to do something, but
which
I don't.
Is this
I want
one?
To do something, but it's a terrible idea.
Death.
Oh, God.
What's this?
Banana
death,
pasta.
The video game.
Death is already in video
games. It's basically roulette, and you have to jump down at the right time.
And you try to get, like, the good banana?
Go! Yeah, it's like you try to get bananas. So it's like you have
oh!
To
do it at the right
time. Oh! I bounced off somebody's head. You said that I bounced off him.
Probably your mom's.
Fuckers!
Damn it!
Oh!
Fuck! I didn't get a single
one! Fuck you, people. I win, I think, right?
No.
Well, everybody gets coins out of it besides
yeah,
me.
Yeah, Luigi won this
time. Yeah, I won for
you
once.
You bounced off my head multiple times.
Luigi actually won for
motherfucker.
Once.
Motherfucker!
Well,
you got
Boo, start hitting the button!
Hit the motherfucking button, bitch.
Finally, thanks for that, bitch.
You have a money! Holy crap!
I have 10 bucks!
Yeah,
roar! Fear me in my 10 bucks!
Boo, you dick!
Fear me in my 10 bucks!
My bitches. No!
Yeah!
Oh no!
ya!
No!
Hashtag Vork. I'm just gonna post that all in the comments, just Vore like over.
Mario, go!
So this video will be tagged for Vore. And then get flagged because, you know, fuck everything.
Fuck you the police.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
Young, you got a bag. Okay, you're fucking sorry.
Young, got a bag because I'm brown.
Oh, yeah, fucking ass wanker.
Ass wanker?
Damn, I didn't land on my space.
You
didn't
do it twice, though.
I needed the coins from you. I wanted to steal from you.
Hey, hold on. Four player mini game.
The bubble bowl? What? You have to play Sweet Victory. The bubble bowl? Is that what that is?
Oh, yeah, that's this.
Controls move. Okay, so basically, you enter a cannon. You fire out of the cannon. You try to collect the most points while midair.
This is a Jules Verne reference, isn't it?
Do we have a parachute?
No. You land on a trampoline. Also, don't hit the Bowsers.
This is a reference to Jules Verne, isn't it?
I didn't know.
From Earth to the Moon. You ever read that book?
Shit, I'm missing everything.
Actually, me too. It's a great book.
Fuck you, I got one.
I made nothing.
Damn it!
I made 35 points.
I made 45. I beat
you. I made 175.
Everybody!
It's points.
Beat me.
Boo won.
175.
Boo beat us all again.
Sim dogs, you bitch.
Well, you're fucking a bitch.
That one, saving to the slot.
That's kind of in the name, Sim dog.
That was the point. Explain the jokes.
The joke?
Yeah, fight for everyone!
Crap my back.
Use my orb.
Well, hey, at least I'm behind you.
I'll put it in front of you then, bitch. Bitch.
Watch your get everyone. Or just wipe on it.
Fuck!
Ah!
Wait, no, I get my own coins, though.
Yeah, you get your own coins. Yeah, you don't activate the trap, so.
I want T-Man to get it, too. Because fuck you. He was already in a cannon, and now he's in one again.
Yeah, because he got another cannon.
You know, I would say this whole thing is cannon.
Yeah.
Very cannon.
Foot to the face!
Now, when you edit this, put like a rim shot right there. It's
oh, fuck!
You should seriously start doing that.
That's the vacuum orb. You get to steal coins from everybody.
Ah! No! Yes!
Well, at least Boo's almost
home. Well, Mario, if only you had the star, you and I would be tied at the moment.
Are you fucking me?
I called it.
Yes!
We're gonna get a one.
Now get a one, please. Again, so you can get the fuck shit out of because you killed me with this shit. Time with your shit!
Thank you!
Here's the thing, if I get a one, it activates the trap and I only get affected by that.
Thank you, your spudio, Jennifer. Thank you for your
generous donation.
Yes, I can't say shit.
You won't get a
4-player minigame.
Come on, what we haven't done yet? Yay!
Big Dripper!
That sounds like my girlfriend.
Woo!
Which I don't have, so yeah, that didn't work.
Oh yeah, you gotta run around and collect bees' honey.
Oh yeah, I'm single.
And then I think you hit A to grab.
Yeah, it's like A to duck or something like that. Yeah.
Look at me, I got a bunch of pot!
I'm the only one that ducked.
I have nothing.
Because we're
both slightly
retarded. We're all slightly.
Oh, I see how to do this. I get it.
I haven't gotten a single one. No, it's fine. No, I ducked. I ducked.
I have one. I see how this works.
Hey, guess what?
I tied with you.
I have
suck it!
How did you get 10?
I ducked every time!
Because he lives long and sucks it.
He lives long and suck it. Well, you got back to your original coinage. Now land on my trap again, please. So I can butt you anally.
Nigga!
Racist.
I'm not really racist because I'm half black, so I can say that.
Okay, that's a good point.
Please, 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 please. Damn it!
Oh, interesting!
You get changed the price!
You're not gonna change the price.
The Gong of Fate.
The Gong of the Fate.
Oh, yeah, you're not gonna change how much the price of the actual star costs.
Okay.
Either for better or for worse.
40! Come on, 40!
Yeah!
You do realize if you make it up there first, you have to pay that, right?
fuck. But now I got 8 coins, so fuck you.
That triggers now?
Oh my god.
That triggers now?
What? You saying fuck?
No, the fact that it will affect you if you get there first. And the price will then... Oh my god.
I'm the farthest one on the map, aren't I? I'm the farthest
No, that's me!
Oh!
That's me!
I just realized I'm probably going to activate that trap.
Oh! Perfect! I'm not going to get hit by the trap. Who's going to activate it?
Which trap?
The trap that he set for me.
Oh.
Do I get your coins?
No.
Damn it!
You don't get the
coins. And he got another cannon! You jackass!
You are now homeless.
You are now poor, you poor
fuck you!
Damn it! No, he's not entirely homeless.
I mean,
No, you wouldn't be Jose Jalapeno, you'd be Heine Jalapeno.
No, I was losing all my coins that way, I don't suffer the wrath of this.
Okay, he only gets 3 coins from everybody.
I don't care.
That's not that bad.
That means Simdog is now homeless.
Again.
Yeah.
Again.
But I still have 2 stars, so fuck you.
That shall be changed. That is good enough.
Actually, no.
Fuck you, shut up. Still, I've now got more coins than all you bitches.
Bonus stats.
Bonus.
Shit!
Rasmus can have new weapons, please. I need to show you guys.
Mario, move your fucking ass.
I'm just sad that I didn't get the chat.
Now it's time for me to use this shit.
You get 1 coin.
You found a 1 coin in the orb.
Silence.
Better, buddy.
6! He's like, and fuck the world.
How many do I need to pass?
Super true.
Let's see.
2. Oh, hey, gonna change the price!
Damn it, I wanted to pay.
Please,
40,
please.
40, come on, 40, 40. Keep it at 40.
10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10.
40.
Kick that shit!
Damn it!
No, I want back it
down
40.
Back down to 30, damn it!
Dude, you don't even have enough to pay that!
So?
No, but you're the farthest.
You
so.
Do!
And he does too!
One piece.
Oh, we're all versing Mario.
Coin up bop.
I think we're all versing against Mario on this one.
Yeah, we are.
Okay.
And Mario's great.
Oh yeah, we all.
Oh yeah, so you guys have to hit buttons, I have to hit a button sequence.
Which button?
Wait, button mash?
Button that pops up, so...
L, bitch.
Okay, start it.
R.
Hit R.
I was.
I hit R, bitch! R!
No! Stefan has to hit R.
No! I'm Wario!
I'm Luigi. X.
X.
I'm not used to a GameCube controller! Fuck this!
L-X-Y-A-R.
See, he gets it all at once. He's better at this. He gets it all at once. R! No! I always have the wrong instinct! I'm sorry, guys.
I'm not using the GameCube controller either yet, I'm faster than you.
Yeah, the only problem is though, since cause this is a coin. Yeah, since cause this is a coin game, we all win. So
Jesus.
I don't get a wreck here or anything like that. We all win this, so.
We all lose equally.
Fuck you, bitch.
I got some runs
in that. Can you just like have a bitch counter going in this? I like in the whole editing video, just like edit it with a bitch counter.
Bitch counter 1, bitch counter 2, bitch counter 3.
Like in the bottom corner, it's like ding, ding.
I swear to God, the bitch counter is gonna be so fucking high.
I know.
5, 5, 4, 14.
You realize you're not gonna be able to afford it, right?
Not in the least is he going to be able to afford this.
Ta-da!
You are missing 10. Like,
sorry, you do not have the coins, so you may not pay.
You lack the coins, what a pity.
So what do I get?
Nothing.
Back down.
You get nothing, you have to go all the way back down and go back up.
Now I'm not the lowest one. Oh!
And then the irony.
Fuck! Go!
This is getting revenge on you for whatever.
For what I did. It's because I'm black.
Ouch.
Just had that as I go through life.
14.
Is this because I'm black?
6.
I'm impressed.
And now here goes
Boo. Boo can't pay it.
Yep.
Can Boo not pay it? Oh, yes. Good. Good, 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 good,
good, good, good, good, good,
good, good,
fuck you too.
You mind pulling over? Oh my god!
So basically, you two can't pay it. Only Taylor and I can.
T-Man.
T-Man, fuck. Oh, look.
This is a center bleed. Beep, and I can pay it. Every time someone says your actual name, just bleep it out.
Fuck you all, I can actually pay it.
Shit.
Yeah, why not? Let's have a look. We've got, Oh, yes, I take it that.
Prepare yourself for an Iron Maiden.
Known as...
That's the sound that should be in the song, actually.
Fuck you!
Gets better.
Shuffle everyone!
Oh no! Orb shuffle!
No!
Goodbye, everyone!
Just after I get something good.
Fuck!
What
does the red one do?
I don't know. Who got... I don't know who ended up with my iron, but fuck you.
What did the orb do?
You got a cannon.
Yeah, no. Red ones are traps, so...
Ooh!
So, I might still be stuck with mine, or...
You can't see it, but I have the creepiest smile ever right now.
Boosh!
Dude, you actually have enough to pay it!
The boosh douche!
You will finally have a star, and Luigi will be the only one with that one.
Fuck!
And now it'll be 40 because fuck the police!
Fuck the police!
He's coming straight from the underground.
I'm still in first.
You know, how are you gonna get copyright sued for that? So.
Probably.
No, because I didn't use the actual audio clip, so.
That's because I'm not editing this.
You're not editing this, no!
And if I was the editor, that just play the actual song.
Fuck you, no.
And then copyright.
You all are down there, fuck you.
I like the fact that we all have different colors.
Oh, here we go, TV2.
TV2. Oh, fuck.
Bumper crop. Yay!
Bumper crap!
Bumper
crop.
Oh, wait, I'm working with Boo.
Oh, hey, me and you.
Come on, bros, you can do this. Come on!
Who am I partnering with?
Whatever your name is.
What am I doing?
Whatever your username is.
Spam.
So you need two carrots. Two potatoes.
Damn it, what the fuck? I got two potatoes. What about the radish?
We're just gonna drop this over here.
Radish! You lose! Damn it! We were missing two radishes!
Yeah, boo, Mario sucks!
I see what you tried doing there. It failed miserably. Also, I'm taking this from the guy who's in last place with no stars.
Hey!
Oh, shut your face! Look who's farther ahead of you in the map.
Ooh!
A zap trap.
I can't put it behind anyone, though, because I have all the spaces.
You can put it in the front and fuck him over later.
I'm gonna fuck you over right here.
I'm not there. You guys are the only one down there.
I'm gonna fuck you guys over right there.
Fuck her right
there. Cause Luigi.
Dong
dong dong.
We got the shy guy.
Spear guy.
Oh. You gonna go shopping?
Nah, I don't have enough money for that. I don't got money for that shit.
Hey, now you do.
I have 20 coins. I'm in like third place coin one.
Oh! Fuck! Boo got my shroom.
Wait a second. Oh no, I'm not falling for that.
Boo got shrooms.
Boo got my shroom.
Hey, guess what? You're landing on it.
Your trap is rightfully disarmed.
And then he regained.
Fuck!
This is why you must play the trap
wisely. I wanna make a track. Just to make, can I make an outro card, bro?
Who had the other shroom? Who had the other shroom?
Me.
Oh. Nice.
I mean, I originally had that shroom, and then it got stolen from me, and I got a cannon out of it.
18!
The age you have to be to have any fun.
Which I officially am now, so...
Fuck! I'm 17, damn it.
And you're now behind, is it, yes.
So now I can't I still can't go to EDM concerts.
Let's have a look.
That's the question, though. With all the shows of your good DJ friend, are they all 18 plus?
That's something to ask.
Oh, I got another.
I was gonna say, because if it was an 18 plus show,
oh,
I can't.
Oh, that was a close.
I know.
Yes! I made it out.
Hey, look. You're so sexual, there's 69 coins in your inventory.
Oh, son of a
bitch. Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh
my god!
I'm going to kill you! Whatever your username is.
Just call me RCT.
I'm gonna kill you, RCT.
Hello!
Please change it to a good price.
Make it back to 40.
No!
40! Come 40, on, 40.
Yeah, I wanna have a 40.
You mean the booty. Power of 40!
Yeah!
Oh, no! Power of
40! Fuck!
Ta-da! 6 coins.
I got 8 last time, so I kinda stoned you guys with that one. I now ahead of Boo's. Funny, Boo's in first place, but I had more coins than him.
Oh god.
Picture these
nuts. Yeah, get a star, get 2 stars and you'll actually beat him.
Alright, you get an image in the center and have to find exactly where in the book where that is.
What?
Hi, I am Luigi. Fuck you too.
What are we doing?
So it gives you an image that you have to find, and you have to scroll for that image. And you have to use the L and R buttons in order to find it.
I already put my bookmarker down. Wait, how do you... I'm using the L and R, it's not scrolling.
Where am I?
Nope.
What?
No. My car got hit by a fucking cow. What the fuck is this bullshit?
Damn it!
I was just about to hit A.
So now he goes into his house? This game is hard. The fuck is this?
Shit! No, it's bullshit. Yeah, got that I meant that.
That's like I'm right there.
What? Oh.
Bitch.
Damn it.
I know where that is because I got hit by the cow earlier.
Son of bitch.
Son of man bitch.
Wait, I was
son
just
of
right
there. Fuck. I am not going to win this.
Neither am I. Son of man bitch.
Go, stop going in the direction I don't want you to. Damn it!
Damn!
Boo again!
But you got
I, hey, here's the thing though. Boo just hit it one little bit before I did.
I'm still winning against you.
Winning.
How do I stop for it? God damn it. Fuck this.
Because you have no stars!
Hey, that is all. Game, no friends.
Uh oh.
Ships are ruined.
The vibration.
That should be the title.
Bowser time!
That should be the episode.
Shut the fuck up,
the,
bitch.
That should be the name of this episode.
Stop!
Friendships are ruined.
Bowser time.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no! The Bowser shop.
That tree, I'm hanging right past there.
Hashtag giant crush. More fetishes to add to this.
What happens when the Bowser shop?
You're forced to pay for something and then they steal the item and use it for you.
I have 5 turns left.
Well, it's 5 turns left for everybody, so.
Yeah, that's all the game's done.
Disabling yours. Goodbye.
Disabling your trap.
My own trap.
Fuck. 3.
You only get 3 coins.
Hey, but 3 coins better than nothing.
Yeah, but you're still in last.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get to the top before.
Ha! Disabling.
Fuck you.
Disable, 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 disable.
But now Boo has to go past it, so.
Yeah, I know.
Womp womp. But it's his own trap, so I don't have a problem.
No. Bring me the Bowser shop.
Oh,
great. Such amazing vocabulary.
Which, by the way, Boo technically has the exact same vocabulary. His vocabulary is just Bowser's sped up.
Huh.
Boo has been robbed.
You're
getting mugged.
Look, it's 3 sides.
Oh, sure, you stabbed me for making a reference to Matt Pat's show. But then you guys make a reference to Tom Ska.
Okay, that's a good point.
Fair point.
Oh, but hey, he lands on his own thing, so he gets 5 of those points back.
I don't have no stars.
By the way, you're right next to hell. It is a Mike space, which. And then a Bowser space, and then a Bowser Jr. space.
And then your mom's space.
I'm out of shrooms, bitch. 5.
7.
10!
21!
21?
You're stupid.
Nah, nah.
21. And 20. I have enough to pay.
Hey, you know what they say in Germany? 21.
See,
I'm the only one who has no stars now. Fuck.
You were already the only one that didn't have any stars.
Yeah, still.
I'm gonna have a 2nd star now.
Yeah, join the club.
Wait. How am I in 3rd?
No, it hasn't given you the star yet, so
there
now.
We go, I'm in 1st!
Because you have more coins.
Hey, I can pay it now!
Hey!
Even I can afford that, and I am 4 as hell
hey,
right now.
I just poop you.
Yes, but you only have
and
1 coin
crazy.
Left.
But here's my...
But here's my penis!
Furnish!
So suck it, maybe.
No! Oh.
No, don't worry.
I thought he's.
No!
Ba-boom!
Wanna play some Sonic 2?
Ba-boom!
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, I know.
I'm using the Xbox controller and I keep pressing the X. Oh, my back just cracked. Fuck.
You need more fedora.
Yeah, you do. And I have two fedoras in my house, so yeah. I have an Indiana Jones fedora.
You have three. One in my pile of fedoras, have you?
I have Indiana Jones fedora and
he only
eight.
Goes eight.
Let's see if I can go on a distance! I have an Indiana Jones fedora and I have an MLG fedora.
And bread. Bread. And it doesn't be bread!
And but
Team Battle!
2v2, I didn't see who I was versing. Well, I didn't see who was on my team.
Herbicidal Maniac. What was this one?
I am with Luigi again!
Oh god.
Here we go.
What's this? I'm
scared. You have
scared
to shoot
now.
Them as they come out.
Yeah, so you have to shoot the piranha plants as they come.
What do you shoot with?
A.
A.
Just don't hit the explosives.
Good job. We got this.
Gotta be a mark set about it.
What?
Ha! Come on, let's do this! Whatever your username is, let's do this!
Slam!
Nope!
Damn it!
Let's make you come back!
Don't
no.
Come back! Damn it! How?
This one wins it.
420 blaze it!
Damn it!
Work together!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! I hit an explosion.
And you I just go hearing. Down in disappointment.
And I just lost my hearing.
Nothing really changes.
Yeah.
Nothing changes at all.
Nothing
that
changes.
That was so close. That was
oh shit.
What the fuck?
My hand hurts from that half health.
Mine doesn't.
Luigi's bringing up the rear. Mario is in third. Who is in second? And Wario is in first.
Let's see.
Luigi, you're so lame. I'm gonna give you a second chance.
Okay.
Fuck you. Spin Bowser's Wheel of Fun.
And we got.
This is what you get! From now on, you'll get 9 coins if you stop on blue space, but on red space, you lose 9 coins!
Oh, Jesus. That's a risk.
Start playing
better!
Start playing better. Insulted!
Fuck you
start
too, Bowser!
4 turns remain!
Start playing better in a game
one,
of luck.
4 turns
four.
Remain.
Go back in!
Oh
dear. Gonna shuffle everyone's orbs again!
Give me an orb. Give me an orb this time. I had none. Ha!
I got
everybody gets one orb.
Ha! Yay!
I got some sort of environmental advantage.
And I got mushrooms.
I'm getting high on shrooms! Let's run like the Dickens!
No, I told you that before. My friend Trevor and I, he figured it out.
Yeah.
Mario is on shrooms. Pac-Man's popping all the pills. Zelda's on some hallucinogen, because how else would you explain those ridiculous worlds? And we figured out the one that was hard to figure out. We figured out Kirby. He's got the munchies.
Mega
munchies eating everything.
Zelda's the princess, not the actual character. Everybody makes a mistake.
I mean,
it's fucking Link!
Link, my bad.
It's Link!
I should have known better. I actually know that friend.
Yet the game is called Legend of Zelda, which makes zero sense.
Oh, Mario, you could be very
you
happy.
You thought my name is Zelda?
Oh, thanks.
You
oh, thanks.
Be very happy by 3 coins.
Thank you so much.
Womp womp.
Will I get a star? No.
No.
You lost 3 coins and a hammer burrow.
Unless I get a cat. Unless I get like a. A cannon somewhere along the way. I won't get 3 stars at all.
You're not gonna get anything.
I want a star. At least.
Well, actually, there's bonus stars.
If
awarded at the end of the game, so.
But if you can get one.
Watch me get like 4 stars.
No, if you get all 3 bonus stars, then you can win.
But that's.
Watch me get all the bonus stars.
It's actually really hard to do.
Anyone behind me? No. That means I'm the farthest player behind.
Yep. Get
you get them.
Bum 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 bum.
Why do you censorize yourself? We have profanity warning you up.
Yeah, I know.
For a fucking reason. Okay.
Oh, changing the price.
I will kick your
Let's
ass.
Have a look.
I will kick your ass.
Yes! Oh!
Damn it!
Disney has chosen. You shall still be 10 stars.
And here's
you got 10 coins. Coins for it, though. Boom! Got the try.
Got the try hard.
Try hard mode engaged!
That's me, Smash Bros. 25-7.
And now you just gotta have like.
5.
You have 8, though. What are you talking about?
3.
It's 10 8. 8.
16 8. Spaces.
Not bad.
Warm.
My hair is long as fuck.
Sure, we can fade. Finish the shop.
Now give us a beaver flip.
Yay! Weekly special!
What?
Now give us a beaver flip.
No, fuck no.
Fireball.
You have now become cannon fodder. Enjoy it. I swear to God, I will be so ticked off if the audio is just Tima instead of all of us.
Yeah, I know.
No, don't worry, I can pick up everybody.
Oh!
The Luna.
That is not happy.
4v4.
Bubble Brawl!
Bubble Brawl!
The Bubble Bowl? What? Are we
the
gonna
Bubble
play?
Brawl!
Are we gonna play victory underwater?
Move and then hit B to punch. You need to punch him out of the water.
Punch him out of
I gotta use that B to blow skills, guys!
Why
does
everyone keep saying that?
B to blow?
Yeah, B to blow.
Markiplier.
How do you not know this? Where am I? Oh, there I am.
Go!
Hey, Mario! Come here!
Die, bitch! Die! You
come here!
Still
come
on
here.
My shit!
No!
I punch my brother!
I punch you! I win!
Fuck! I was so close!
I let you all kill each other, and then I just come in going, hi! Fuck you.
Gang rape.
Oh yeah, gang banged by everyone.
You all just kill each other, and then I go, hi! I'm still here!
I have paper gamble jokes.
Hi! I'm still here! Fuck you!
I'm still here!
Me!
Ezio! Ezio!
Yeah, that was a bad gun sound effect.
That was terrible.
Ow!
My back is cracking repeatedly.
Ass. What the fuck up, bitches? I can still hear you down here.
Yeah, bitch. You can't cover that.
Yeah.
The only space you can cover is the booty.
Yeah.
Covered. Hey, don't worry, bro. I got you covered.
You get 4 stars.
Nationwide says fuck you too. No offense to Nationwide at all. I'm sure there are fine people.
Yes!
I might have a chance at actually getting a star.
3, 2, and 9 points.
You might actually have a chance of getting a star, and you might actually be T-Man. What the
fuck? What the magic wand?
What does that do?
It's a vibe scepter, so it's a vibrator.
Shut the fuck up. Oh, it doubles his score.
And he's invisible now.
Oh!
Oh!
He better not change our positions.
And it's...
Make shuffle farther all the orbs again.
I have the orbs, so yay.
Fuck, I wanted my cannon.
Watch me get 2 cannons out of this.
Oh, Luigi got 2?
Yep, fuck you people.
What'd I get? Oh, thank you!
Damn it!
Let's use it.
Fuck you and your-
Well, there's 2 cannons in play right now, so...
Hopefully I have one of them, because I want to get a star. Without any?
Hi!
Fuck.
Thank you!
It doesn't activate.
Damn it.
It only activates if I land on it via this. Yeah, let's have one. Nah, I'm good.
Ding, 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 ding.
Zap. No!
Hell,
what's
the hell
area? Getting 5 coins? Sounds good.
And then just... Betting 5 coins sounds good.
Well, okay, everybody shut the fuck up. This is for him to do.
Nah, we can't mislead him like I did.
Shut the fuck up or I will kill your ass.
I'll mislead you again. Let's mislead you.
Fuck me though.
That was
No, that was banana, bitch.
Nice try, bitch. That was
pineapple. Apple.
That was pineapple.
It was apple.
Pineapple is not even an option.
Damn it!
Bananas.
I said pineapple is not even an option.
That was coconut, by the way. You got it wrong. It was coconut.
There was no coconut, and you're not.
It was pineapple.
Yeah.
It was watermelon.
It was a pineapple under the sea.
It was It was a pineapple under the pineapple.
I know a pineapple under the pineapple under the sea.
Copyrighted.
Emmanuel, go.
I know that.
I didn't say that.
Absorbing the yellow horses.
I have to kill you all.
And put to the base.
If not, it goes. Is something you wish? Copyrighted.
I'm gonna kick you. Who the fuck is out the doorbell?
This is gonna be really awkward.
Yes.
Oh, that's what's awkward.
How are you gonna ask? How are you gonna answer that?
Here, I'm gonna finish out my turn and I'm gonna go down and say hello.
Fuck you guys.
Actually, I'll go check it out.
I'll go.
Did they have $7 because he lives here?
True.
But what the fuck? Who the hell?
I don't know. Maybe it's someone with like some sort of promotional or maybe Matthew stuff.
Pink Nightmare?
Yeah, Pink Nightmare stuff by to say hi.
What about Troll?
JK Trolls would not go all of the way to his way, come down here unannounced.
Yes, he would, and you know it.
Who was it?
Don't know.
Young Mario, continue your training, and always strive to better yourself.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, Hitman.
It's Pink Nightmare.
Pink Nightmare's here, everybody.
Aww,
Pink Nightmare's here. You have the worst timing in the fucking planet, dude.
Well, in the middle of a video, for flip's sake.
At least we got someone for Super Smash Bros. Later.
Oh, hey, look, I gotta go up high.
Watch your TV repeat.
He's gonna get high.
This is Pink Nightmare. I'm sure you all know him from our Super Smash Bros. Video.
Videos.
What is with your timing, dude?
Where are I don't know. I'm just.
I'm currently kicking all their asses.
You came here unannounced.
Like,
do I fly up high? Yes, I fly up high. Oh my god.
You got really high.
I got really high.
I wanna switch. Oh god, I'm not in this shit.
Mike minigame!
I'm not in
this shit.
No, everyone's hurt,
but you're.
Yay, BP!
Stay.
Oil crisis!
Yay, BP!
I'm meeting up with my sister, so I gotta get going.
Alright.
Bye, Bear, and I'm now out.
What the fuck?
Left and mush.
What did I miss?
We have to play a Mike minigame.
Yay, and all of us.
That's right, that's like, left, right! We have a microphone, is that what that is?
No, we have to do it where you hold down the R button and hit the select what you want and then hit A.
How does
okay,
work?
So the little barrels are
yes!
Alright,
little barrels explode or help?
Yeah, Luigi, you hold that, hit yes.
Do they help or explode?
Oh, you gotta get them.
You gotta help. It helps.
Left!
Quick!
Spare this one. Boom. Left!
Not gonna be able to make it.
Fuck!
Hey, 136 yards, point zero. Point four.
It's Boo's turn now.
Bye. Okay, everybody together now. Boo!
Boo, you stink!
Actually, he's the best out of all of us, let's face it here.
Yeah, no, Boo's Lightyear time.
Boiled.
Really? Best out of us? Best out of all of us?
Apparently not.
At Smash Bros, though.
Wario!
I tried at Smash Bros, so.
Same, but I still managed to beat him once.
I don't play video games very often.
Where did Nightmare disappear too?
He left.
What?
You didn't hear him sign out for no reason in the middle of everything?
No.
Come on, I gotta win this one. I need-
What? Oh.
Gary needs a new pair of shoes!
Guys, don't really-
You ran out of gas.
Option, right?
Yeah,
we- Mario, go!
Yeah, sorry.
I'm never gonna get to this.
Come on, die! No! Fuck!
Yeah! Oh!
Fuck, he wins.
Damn it!
Womp, womp,
I got second place.
I got last. Because I don't know how to do this shit.
Yeah, I always sucked at that mini.
Yeah, you are a wiener.
Yay, I'm a wiener!
A big, fat Italian wiener sausage.
What? You can see Demon's face just going, what the fuck did you just say?
Two turns remain.
Cannon.
5 minutes remain.
You're like, give me the fucking cannon, bitch!
Use, please!
this.
So wait, now where's the top? Oh fuck, it's just gonna go random.
Yep.
Whoa, that was a good cannon.
That was a pretty good cannon.
It was. Hey!
Hey!
Finally get a star!
Holy shit!
Congratulations!
Can I buy two stars? No.
No, by the way, dude, you're still at last.
But at least I have a fucking star now.
We all have two.
Which makes it easier when it comes to the bonus stars.
So fuck you.
Besides, you guys missed out. I actually did a Hattori Hanzo impression.
Oh no.
Nobody else got that mega epic cutscene that made him look like he was fat as fuck.
Because everyone else had a star.
Young Luigi. Fuck you too!
Okay.
We're in a world of magic!
There's like eight different subgroups that are watching this and are being offended right now.
I'm pretty sure we've offended everyone.
That's not the point of my job. My job here is to offend people. That's
nine! Hey! I can, if I was up there, I could buy a star right now.
If you were.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Okay. And you'd still be in last.
But I'd be a lot closer 12, to the competition.
12.
Nope. Jamie don't have enough.
No.
I don't have any.
Oh, he doesn't have enough coins.
I don't have any coins.
Because I robbed him and made it so he didn't have enough.
Yes.
I don't have any, for God's sake.
Suck it, bitches. Suck it, bitches. Suck it.
I'm still probably going to win off of bonus stars, though.
No, you're not.
I'm most likely gonna come in second, so. Hey, look, you have money now.
Yeah, shame they weren't half.
Wario!
Yes, please.
Put it as early as possible.
Come up. Yikes. You a screwed bitch.
Unless, of course, I have a cannon.
No!
Oh!
What? What is this?
Feel the wrath of my sugar!
Feel the wrath of my dick!
Ah! Take 5 coins from you!
Hey, I'm still ahead of you. You only get 5 coins from me, I'm still ahead.
Yeah, I know. Ta-ping!
I get but after I collect the next star, though, that'll be good. I got 9 points, fuck you.
You have 35.
It's time for Hans.
Solo?
I don't care if I'm gonna get electrocuted. I am getting that ing star.
You're getting that ing star? What's an ing star? One. Four. Five.
Damn it!
Fuck! Fuck you!
Ping!
Battle minigame!
Battle minigame!
You have like
time to fight!
Battle minigame! This is gonna be like a 3-hour video, isn't it?
Wow, we have to bet 30 and the winner gets that 30.
I say
and now we gotta
air
vote.
Bars. I'm joking.
Deckhands.
I realize now on my channel I've only done one Let's Play.
You gotta pick one.
Air Force, Deckhands, and Monkey's Revenge.
Monkey's Revenge!
Monty's Revenge.
Yeah, because Montezuma's Revenge is a horrible theme. It makes your bowels, like, angry.
Swept the hole. Yeah, swept the hole, and then you got peek out of the hole.
Seriously?
Yes.
We gotta avoid getting hit in the head.
And you gotta deal with it.
I love peepholes.
Nose reversed. Wait, where am I? Oh.
No!
Well,
how do you do it? How do you pop out?
Hit A.
No, you hit A to kind of create a little cloud of dust that trolls them into thinking.
Oh.
And yeah, you can also pop out, but. Nope! Come on! Nope! What? Nope!
Finish!
Who got the last?
I think I might have won. Nope, I didn't.
Nope!
I was close!
Ooh. I get all your money.
I don't know how that works.
It's whoever stays at the longest.
Oh. And he gets all the money.
69 coins.
Fuck you all.
And I only got 1 coin.
Oh yeah. Oh god.
Last final turn.
I just regret I won't have enough to buy a star.
Fireball orb. Fuck it.
What does fireball do?
I don't know, I'm about to find out.
It's your healing points if you pass them.
Fuck!
I got nine coins anyways. Yeah, and it lasts for a few turns, so you're lucky.
Well, I'm done with it. I'm done with all my turns, though.
Yeah.
One last turn, though, really?
Winning more.
Come on, let's see how much I can do with this.
You win. Oh!
Greetings.
Plus, I would beatboxing. He was burp boxing.
Alright, what are you saying? You can't buy orbs on the last turn. Oh,
well,
all your money is mine!
Ugh! Oh. Prepare yourself to
rank 9. Damn it!
Womp womp.
Yep, nobody gets the second star. Unless Mario.
Unless Mario can pull it out of his anus.
I don't have enough. I don't have enough to pay for that 30.
Yay!
Second star, you mean third star, greedy ass bitches.
Oh!
Hey! Oh! It's very complicated. Have you seen me? I thought so.
What's he doing?
This isn't matter much, but...
Oh, I don't want to... Is this all my coins go to you?
No, this is I swap my position.
Oh. Hey.
Boo!
In which case, and that's the space right before.
Now that you're on that space, it doesn't trigger.
No, we're gonna have to... Yeah, it doesn't trigger it.
Oh, we're all against Mario. We're all against Mario on this one.
Lunatic, dick. You're fucked.
That's yeah, not no. like me. I don't believe
so it. Now you guys have to shoot me.
I don't see a downside to this.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. So you guys move your cruisers around and hit A to try to shoot me.
I'm still seeing nothing wrong. We move it. We don't go berserk.
I just don't have that.
And I hit A to a set. Let go of it to D set. I have to last for these times.
I got one!
Correct?
I got one!
Ah, close.
Come on. Got one.
Shoot.
Come on. Get it! No, I was so close! Shoot him down! He's a magical pony flying through the sky. Shoot it down.
No, come on, guys.
Shoot where he's going to go.
Come on! No!
No!
I was so close! Ow, fuck!
Is that your controller?
Yes! I didn't break it, but I just slammed my hand against it. And ow.
And you're still not in first!
Screw you,
too. Ow!
But I'm still in fourth!
What, you hit the brick?
I hit it! I hit my controller, it flipped, and I just broke my hand.
Alrighty then, guys! Time for the bonus stars!
Ow!
Come on, give me give me all of the bonus stars, please.
Fuck you, no. Ow.
Sorry for those coins, 84.
Oh, fuck.
Winning.
Bonus stars. Let's see who wins. And here are the bonus stars.
Minigame star, action star, and running star.
Minigame star goes to rewarded two.
Undefeated minigame master.
It goes to...
Not me.
Probably me, because I won most of the votes. Yep.
Boo.
Ah.
Fuck you. Next, the action stars. We're going to land on the most green spaces. Action star winner is...
Not me at all.
Mario!
Alright.
And finally, we have the running star. The running star is awarded to whoever moved the most spaces. Running star is awarded to...
Boo!
I got nothing! Fuck this game!
I got nothing.
Finally, what we all been waiting for.
Lost.
And the winner is...
Boo!
Not me, fuck.
I come in third, because Steamman just got a fucking third star.
But I have four now.
The winner is...
Boo! Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck
Boo!
You!
Dang, Boo, you stink!
Hey,
dang you, Simdogs!
This time it was luck, not skill!
Dang you, Simdogs! Each and every game we've done this month is one. Okay,
no, you didn't win last time.
To the end credits!
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And of course, look for more weird, crazy stuff later. And,
like soon, we'll be doing
time.
A Super Smash Bros.
Yeah.
And fuck it, right in that person!
Damn it! Okay. Anyway, specialized announcement. I'm getting. Basically, if any of you remember one of my previous videos, I said that hopefully things would go my way. Everything did go my way. I'm going to be getting new equipment tomorrow, which will be improving the quality of our videos. So, be looking forward to that.
Sandwich.
What the fuck, you guys?
Fuck?
Okay, in basic, he's getting new gear that will up his game.
Right, yeah. In other words,
because
fuck you, haters, I'm moving up in the world!
Seriously, guys, the heating is getting immature. It's annoying. It's gotta stop. If you guys can't keep it in check, I'm pretty sure this is not an empty threat. We will, and I mean will, disable the comments section.
Dun, dun, dun.
I am not kidding. This is not an empty threat.
Right? Yeah. It's some. It's like the least I want to do. Basically, though, is like that's if it gets too extreme. If you guys keep on doing some bullshit, I will block you from the channel. I have the power to do that.
Kazarian, it is your channel, and well, yeah. We're so all, it's okay. It's gotten to the point where it might not cross his line yet, but it's crossed all of the other lines that I am set. I have set.
Yeah. So,
if you are a hater, fuck you.
The internet hates you.
Thank you.
Pretty much, because it's immature, it's gotten to the point of, okay, fuck you all, comments are done. And I really don't want to do that, I actually enjoy...
Yeah, it's like, I enjoy having things, like, I enjoy the stuff. Anyways, this is just a one-shot, so I don't expect us to be doing anything like this again in the future. But... Yeah, so more new episodes of Super Smash Nerds are coming. I'm going to try to have
Hopefully
just after this one. I'm going to try to have a brand new series on a new game. That's like the third most played game on Steam. More on that later. And of course,
hey, moron, like you.
Right, yeah, no. And of course, also, we're going to be starting up the second season of The Redstone Professor soon as well.
Yay!
So go ahead and look out for all those videos. Leave a comment down below, and don't be a hater about it. Just comment about what you think we should play next. Until next time, this is T-Man Dude 291 signing out.
And X-Wayam, logging out.